I am studying for my job as I am number as I am number interested in the work that I did. No job satisfaction is there. I am depending on making human beings. They are the most selfish creatures in this universe.
No God. I think there's some misunderstanding. You have done a great job. They are the most superior and wonderful creatures in this universe.
They were wonderful, but now they were no more. They have forgotten me completely. They remember me when they are in problems.
No God. Remember you every now and then.
Can you prove it to me? I really exist among them and among in spite of addiction to end a busy life.
Yes, of course. I can take you to a place where I can prove you that they still remember and worship you every day in spite of their busy day and hectic schedule.
All this subordinates start looking at each other, thinking about which place the subordinate has planned to take a bond.
Which place it is and what if you failing proving it to me? Be ready for the punishment.
I'm ready for the punishment, but I assure you I would be able to prove it to you and the place would be of your choice.
If this point I can take me to India as I've heard people of different caste, religious, culture, creed stay together. So the task is challenging for you.
God and his subordinate immediately reach on the land of diverse culture that is India.
Important festival that marks end of Ramadan.
holy month of Farsi, which is observed by our community. On this day, we greet each other by saying Eid Mubarak and we enjoy healthy Shavuot. We share it with friends and family members.
The brother taken.